We got, again, 1, 4, 5, minor 6, back to the 1, and you go 2, 3. And again, playing that 5th position. Those are your connecting notes. So the trick is to not to put too many, you know, notes in there, like to make it like a little bit more sparse. Okay, so